Well, we're guessing at the number eight. So Paul Osler from Canada is going to number eight. And the man at number three is the diminutive, I dare say that, Francesco D'Agostino. He's the Italian in third in, or second place at the moment. Also Giuseppe Romeo, in a sense, we're just behind him. And it's really off the young and old out there. Runner number 10 is Giuseppe, that's the other Italian. Let's watch them as they come around the bend. Out of the glaring sun, they're into the straight. It's going to be certainly a sprint. There's plenty of people. If anyone's got the tank on the legs, that's why they're promoted. But Jimmy Lane is going to go. And here's the front wing for the Italian. And here's the front wing for the Italian. But the big one is plenty of tail. It's going to get there. And he's done it. Yes, it's a little beauty. All right.